flight got kicked out with my luggage on that meter. Always nice when they upgrade you for no reason. So next stop, we're gonna get some candy, special candy for us. So this place is called It's Sugar because they sell sugar. This place is crazy, so we're looking for Sour Patches items, so let's see what we find. I told you guys I'm on my audiobook.
One.
When the horrific, so we're doing Extreme Ownership, U.S. Navy SEALs.
America once again into sustained conflict.
Jocko, shout outs to Paul for putting me on and tough to Jocko and his book. Iraq and just to go do a back and body workout, but I come bearing gifts. Hope you like them, Max. You get macros on these, especially this one. Serpent size one. It's kind of cool coming in here to District Barbell. Max is tuning his jet. And let's see. Tuning, fitness YouTube superstar, founder of Ever Forward Apparel, and owner of District Barbell in Fairfax, Virginia. Max is a source of inspiration and motivation to me. He is much stronger on the top three compound movements than I am, and overall, he's killing it on the YouTube scene. You guys should go check him out. He'll be the first link in the description, and let him know you come from the Flow Fam. So, now that we're here and we've accomplished what we came to do, I got no agenda. I don't even have a place to stay. I don't know what's going on. Yeah, shit. Thought I lost my car, but it's still there. I didn't know what color it was. All right, guys. Hope you enjoyed that workout. I did. Atmosphere was awesome. It was my back and bicep workout, and it was great. I guess I'll say that sometimes you just got to put yourself out there, connect with those that you admire, and hopefully, you know, some of their hustle rubs off on you. You make a connection. And yo, Max, if you happen to watch this, man, you're a motivation to me. You're inspirational. Love Ever Forward Gear. I'll let you know about the compression pants. It will be my first ever. So that will be a new experience. And yo, thanks a lot, brother. Same path. And for the rest of you guys, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Let me know what was your favorite part, and thanks for watching. Till next time on the Dose of Flow, much love, baby boys and girls.